Gordon, 17, and Ziklas Katriola is 21 years of age and still competing. That shows that also the Kitzaner horses are known to become older in competition and sport. Also, when you look to the Spanish riding school, those stallions are used till they are 25, 27 for high dressage performances.
Of course, it's a trade-off, isn't it, for the driver there, Mark? Because as they get older, presumably, no matter how fit they are, they're getting a bit slower. But of course, you get that experience that comes through. And the more years that a horse does in competition, they learn as they go along. They don't forget these animals. They're clever at doing their job, aren't they?
Indeed, that's the right definition. And an experienced horse is also in the marathon. It's the double for the price, you say always. That because an experienced horse is used to flags, music, decorations. If you bring in a young horse in obstacle number 3 with all those balloons, well, the horse will look a little different to go that something forward.
We're getting reports in, okay, this is unofficial, it's yet to be confirmed that unfortunately, number 35, Karen Bassett from Great Britain, has retired. But we'll bring you confirmation of that as soon as it comes through from the officials.